It's the gay blade of the ghost set again.